Said there's the prettiest girl in the whole damn USA.